All right, 3-bar on the goalie. Tic-tacking back and forth. Just take some time, learn it, slow it down if you need to be. And if it's coming at the goal, make sure your guy gets behind the ball. Good luck.